money back, 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 woo, money back, money back, money back. With me pretty too, they look like bridesmaids, and they so don't be talking sideways. Salty, they sodium, they jelly, petroleum. Always talking in the background, don't never come to the podium. Chef Cardi B, I'm up, I see you at the again. Why you was sleeping on me? I make 40 bands by 4 p.m. They be taking everything you want. I'm like a walking. I don't understand what this hate is about. How you go your man? When my name in your mouth, I do the Maybach on Monday, throw rock and body. This is sweet, Saturday, that's just what I say. I say, babe, it's a, he say it's a, them pretty, you look like Beyonce. Looking like money back, money back, money back, money back, money back, money back, yeah. Money back, money back, money back, money back, money back, money back. He can tell from the front, I got it behind me. And I park my Bentley truck on my
so I count setting numbers in the hood, do what I say, do tell break bread, a fake dead, a bit to hate that. 50 million, you die to make that middle. You vote for Trump, you see me outside, well, you know what.
Start the regular season by selecting your season goal.
Like a Black Panther week to the cheek, try to weep. Swear to God, I could have been Freddie Gray. A Mike Brown getting down with a homie and a half a blame it by Sandra Bland. Listen, boy, you're challenging with the running man. I would challenge with a in the hand. What you see before you, what they told you from nothing, man. Grand hustle over everything. And hit the king like an 18 wheeler in and out of air lane. Never been a part of they in crowd. Got a problem with me, I said, yeah, I got the same friend that I came in with, ducking all that lane. Hey, everyone that knows on go. I rolled in a 4x4. Believe if I kept gon' go, see me with, ain't gon' see them no more. They love when I talk, they roll by the car lot, went and bought it. Caught case, took the case in a phone. They were watching, give a dip. Yeah. I live, did they rap it back, counting them back with they capping back. Bank roll mama, we know it did. We cashing out, we bagging that. Stacking up, there's zero. Certified neighborhood hero. You can try one of them, better not try with me though. Hey, hey.
Bring it in, bring it in. Roll it down by two. We're gonna go out here, run this play for the win. Let's go get it. I formation, 28 sweeps, blue 14.
The number one pick starts on day one. Hey, it's the coach. This is.
On fourth down, here comes a Steeler punter, Jordan Berry, to kick it away. He steps into this one, and this is a rocket. Oh, he'll field it in the end zone. Well, he wasn't too far from breaking that. Officially, give him 15. And the Browns will take over with a first and 10 deep in their own territory. The fourth down run successful. Now they look to pay it off on first down. They'll run it now out of the gun. And that play going absolutely nowhere as he's belted before he could get out of the backfield. And as a first-rounder, a lot of eyes on him, a lot of expectations.
And he has to play well in his rookie year. Those days of coddling guys and bringing them along slowly, those days are long gone. When you're drafted in the first round, they expect you to play right away. And the community's eyes and fan base, they'll be on you the entire way.
And you take a look at this draft class from a season ago, really it grades out as a pretty darn good class.
So you have to give a lot of credit to the entire scouting organization. General manager, personnel department, college scouts, it all came together. They evaluated it very well and got a nice payoff.
Now they'll run it on the toss. And he will lose yardage here back to his own six. It's a loss of a... Now they'll run it on the toss. And he'll wind up losing yardage here back at the 21-yard line. That's going to go as a loss of four, and it'll be second down. So a look here at the key inactives, and we got this list before the game down on the field. And they tell us the same thing every time, don't they? Next man up.
No excuses. Be ready to play. That's the mantra of every organization. The key is having guys on the roster who are capable of filling in and playing at a high level. That's when you know you've drafted well, scouted free agents well, and stocked your team just the way you're supposed to.
And they'll try the ground game here with the running back. Oh, and now he bowls him over. And he'll be tackled right on the chalk of the 45. That's good for a Cleveland first down, an 11-yard pickup.
Something to watch here in week one of the season, tackling. Because you and I both know that in the preseason, a lot of these guys don't play a whole lot. Plus, the intensity and the speed really ratchets up on opening week.
A first down throw from Mayfield. Now they set up the screen. That's complete. Give him 30 yards there. Baker Mayfield, obviously the number one pick overall. That was controversial, though. What ultimately made the Browns go in his way?
Well, post-draft, I did hear a Browns executive talk about the efficacy of Baker Mayfield. In other words, how people rally to him, how people respond to him. He talked about seeing him at a workout, how he showed up, yelled out to the other guys. They yelled back with the same response, ran right to him, and they were ready to start the workout. He said things like that and his talent tipped the balance in his favor to go number one.
Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete. But not to get too overcritical there because he knows what he's doing, but his shoulders looked a little off kilter there when he threw that.
I don't think you're being overly critical there. You're just analyzing it, and he gets those shoulders right. That pass will go from incomplete to complete.
And give him about three as he gets it down to the 22-yard line. And he's going to lose yardage and be backed up to the 25. And a loss of three to bring up four. So one quarter in the books on NFL kickoff.
I like the idea to mix it up from time to time because let's face it, you can't be predictable. But the execution was a little lacking on this one, right? They might want to go back to the drawing board with that call.
Oh, he takes it in, doesn't let it bounce. He takes it at the two. A good return there, call it 13 yards. And the offense will come back out deep in their own territory. The Browns heading out on offense, Charles, and everybody knows the story. It's been 10 straight years of losing seasons, 0-16 last year. But it feels like there is some optimism. Is it warranted?
It'll be warranted if they can translate all the optimism, the draft choices, the free agent pickups, the molding of a team into winning a game and then turning it into at least a modest winning streak. They have a great opportunity here in the opener against the Pittsburgh Steelers, their hated rival. That will make everyone feel better, not just the organization, but all the fans that surround them.
3 yards there, good enough to keep the drive moving.
Second and one is often an invitation to take the big shot downfield. I bet the offensive lineman said, are you kidding? We just get on our backs and let's go get the first down. They love being physical.
Now let's go. 3-19.
Mayfield on first down. Quick hitter here. It's complete. And he will lose yardage and be backed up to the 24. That pass play wound up for negative yardage. So here's second and 11. They'll run it down out of the gun. And he will lose yardage here back at the...